Grand Park and the Music Center would like to respectfully acknowledge the first people of this ancestral territory. We recognize the Gabrieleño Tongva, Fernandeño Tatavia, Inventureño Chumash, who are all an active part of the Los Angeles community and culture. Grand Park and the Music Center take a moment to reflect.
Bienvenidos. Tonight, Grand Park is presenting the biggest and brightest New Year's Eve celebration from the West Coast.
That's right, Eddie. We are reflecting on a few of the biggest moments of 2020, delivering some incredible performances that, trust me, you do not want to miss, and bringing all that LA flavor straight to your doorstep as we count down to the new year.
This is Grand Park's NYELA 2020.
Coming to you from the heart of downtown Los Angeles. This is Grand Park's NYELA 2020.
All night long, we're celebrating one core principle. I got you.
You got me.
This is LA.
We got each other. During our show, enjoy musical mastermind Steve Aoki
as he curates tonight's soundtrack from artists and friends of Dim Mak En Fuego.
With musical performances from
Andrekza featuring Gabriel Garzón Montano,
Monterrey's very own AQUIHAYAQUIHAY,
artist BIA performing from the rooftop of the historic Dorothy Chandler Pavilion,
and our house DJ spinning beats too deep. Wait, but that's not all. We'll usher in the new year with a spectacular performance by Steve Aoki,
right in the middle of Grand Park's gorgeous fountain. And keeping the energy going all night, we're your hosts, Jessica Flores
and DJ Eddie One. NYELA, let's go.
What's up, everyone? This is Grand Park's NYELA 2020. I'm Jessica Flores, one of your hosts for the evening, and this is truly the season of celebration because we have made it through 2020.
De veras, we made it on 2020, but are you ready for 2021, though?
Trust me, estoy tan lista. And although it's been a roller coaster, we are still standing together. Tonight, we are celebrating our mighty spirit of resilience. We illuminate the greatness of Los Angeles by taking a look back at this year with this special segment, LA Rewind. Plus, we're saluting the championship spirit of beloved LA sports teams. And of course, don't forget the music.
Can't forget the music. As a matter of fact, esta noche tenemos DJs, right, Jessica?
And some big ones. And we're just getting started. So I'm going to kick things over to my partner hosting tonight's show, DJ Eddie One. What's up, Eddie?
Hey, ¿qué pasó, Jessica? ¿Cómo te va? Gracias. Hey, everyone. I'm DJ Eddie One. And tonight I'm sharing hosting duties with the lovely Jessica Flores. And I'm excited as we count down to 2021 on the West Coast. La energía is high. And there's nothing like feeling the love of our community aquí en Los Angeles and all across the country. To kick off tonight's festivities, we're gonna hear from some people who embody tonight's theme. Yes. I got you, you got me. This is Los Angeles, and we got each other. Here's a few of LA's incredible leaders.
On behalf of the County of Los Angeles, welcome to Grand Park and the Music Center's New Year's Eve LA 2020.
This has truly been an unprecedented and difficult year that has challenged us all, but it's also inspired us to move forward together as a community.
Grand Park, located in the heart of downtown, embodies this unity in Los Angeles County and from coast to coast.
Now, it's a place where we celebrate our unity, our diversity, our resilience, and joy year-round.
Let's usher in a new year and new possibilities.
So as we say so long to 2020 and look towards 2021, we wish you peace and blessings to last the whole year through. Enjoy the show.
A huge thank you to the leaders of the city and county of Los Angeles. You guys do so much for us. And all night long, we're interacting with viewers on social media to find out about your year, and we want to know how you're doing. What did you learn about yourself in 2020? I know I learned a lot. What about you?
Hey, I learned a whole lot. Hit us up on the IG. Why not? With the hashtag. What's the hashtag?
That's right. NYELA with all your reflections about 2020. We're going to go ahead and keep moving forward with the next act. She represents the Dim Mak En Fuego familia with her electric flavor and melodic rhymes. She is incredible, Eddie. You're going to love her. Here's my longtime friend, Andrekza.
Dame la mano y te llevo a París. Cruzamos el océano y vamos a Brasil. Bajamos a Argentina y subimos pa' Le. A Tokio nos vamos si quieres, bebé. Te invito al Caribe a broncearnos la piel. O en el Polo Norte a abrazarnos también. Viajamos la luna en mi nave espacial. A donde tú quieras hacerlo real.
Happy New Year, everybody. Ha sido un año difícil, pero todos aprendimos algo. Y si no, ya fue.
Como Adán y Eva merecemos karma. Mi cuerpo es sobre el tuyo un paraíso. Por todo lo que hicimos tú y yo en mi cama.
Ya dos sabemos que es prohibido.
Ya fue, la cagamos. Pero mañana nos olvidamos. Ya fue, la cagamos. Solo Dios sabe lo rico que pasamos. Ya fue, la cagamos. Pero mañana nos olvidamos. Ya fue, la cagamos. Solo Dios sabe lo rico que pasamos.
Ya fue.
Yo no sé si tú también sientes estas cosas. Esto es una situación un poco peligrosa. No te puedo prometer ningún jardín de rosas. Pero sí debo admitir que me pones nerviosa.
Y para cerrar la noche quiero presentar a este gran artista, GGM in the house.
¿Te acuerdas cuando te tuve? Te hice todo lo que pude. Con la ropa puesta y no es que dude. Después echamos otro que dure, dure. ¿Te acuerdas cuando te tuve? Te hice todo lo que pude. Con la ropa puesta y no es que dude. Después echamos otro que dure.
Tú, me encanta cuando tú me miras con cierta actitud. Bebita, te lo quiero hacer muy rude. Son niños regalados, ¿quién eres tú? Con la ropa puesta te puedo hacer venir. La vueltita tiene mucha capa para descubrirte. Al clima con cremita nos sentamos a discutir. Terminamos en el piso vestido regando ti.
2021, este es nuestro año.
That was Andrekza. Y sabes que, yes. Jessica, you were not wrong. She's totally fuego. We have so much more on the way as we count down to the new year. Coming up, Jessica, we have a DJ in the house.
I'm excited. Hopefully we don't get cake on our face.
Steve Aoki and the Dim Mak En Fuego familia. Plus, yes. We're going to get to know a bit more about why Grand Park is truly the park for everyone.
That's right. We are all anxiously awaiting midnight. So come right back more for Grand Park's NYELA 2020.
Don't go nowhere. No se me muevan.
My name is Kanika Lal. I live in West Hollywood, California. And my intention for Los Angeles in 2021 is that when we reconnect again in person, whenever that may be, hopefully soon, we come at each other with an honest and genuine interaction because this girl needs some love in 2021.
Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Derek. I am born and raised in LA. And what I want for 2021 this year is for Los Angeles to wake up.
Grand Park is the beating heart of LA. It is where we come together to celebrate, to dance, to play, to rest, to protest, to observe, to connect, to learn, and to see ourselves in this huge, complex, diverse place, Los Angeles, that we call home. Grand Park is a beautiful, tranquil, 12-acre public park with open lawns, vibrant play areas, tranquil walking paths, and lush gardens. More than a place, it is an idea that LA belongs to all of us and that we all belong to one another. Powered by the Music Center, Grand Park programs honor, reflect, and celebrate Los Angeles. New Year's Eve is a night that unites us all, no matter our background. It unites us in reflection as we look back and unites us in hope as we look ahead. Grand Park's NYELA is the largest West Coast New Year's celebration. A free public party produced by Grand Park that is attended by 70,000 Angelenos and visitors every year. It is a night of LA's best food, music, and art. At midnight, the innovative countdown on City Hall every year brings LA together with one voice in celebration. Grand Park's NYELA is a tradition that we are honored and proud to bring into homes around the world this year. We look forward to a time when we can once again ring in the new year together in person. Until then, we hope that audiences everywhere enjoy and connect and dance their hearts out tonight, just like we do in Grand Park every year.
You're checking out Grand Park's NYELA 2020, where you just heard a good word from the director of Grand Park, Julia Diamond. Every year, Grand Park presents an incredible New Year's Eve celebration in the heart of downtown Los Angeles. And even though we are socially distanced, we are together right here in Grand Park, the park for everyone.
Yes, that's right. And the whole team at Grand Park and the Music Center is elated to bring you this incredible countdown to the new year. And now we're going to highlight the global underground sound that is so connected to Los Angeles.
That's right. Grammy-nominated DJ producer extraordinaire Steve Aoki actually founded the independent music label Dim Mak Records in 1996, a label that actually truly helped define a new sound in Los Angeles. Fast forward almost 25 years, and Steve is continuing to influence the culture with his brand new music imprint, Dim Mak En Fuego, that he created in July of 2020. Let's get to know this genre-defined collective who's shaping the sounds of tomorrow. Let's take a look.
The next generation of music is here. Meet Dim Mak En Fuego. Dim Mak En Fuego is the new home for the global Latin underground where artists fuse genres and cultural styles. Steve Aoki hand-selected eclectic talent to represent his vision. From the R&B pop group AQUIHAYAQUIHAY to the creative and melodic force in Andrekza, the sky is the limit for this label. Dim Mak En Fuego is spearheading a movement that provides a platform for genre-bending and cultural shifting music. Dim Mak En Fuego transcends genres to bring a unique flavor of music that is here to stay. Dim Mak En Fuego is the future.
My name is Gabrielle, and my intention for 2021 is to see more unity created amongst Lancaster, California.
Now let's enjoy the sounds of our next group that fuses R&B and pop junto to create a flavor of their own. Here's AQUIHAYAQUIHAY.
Me tú eres como mi medicina. Me tienes bien enganchada a ti. Me viste salir desde la esquina. Como todas esas cartas que te di. Fueron en el carro en la avenida. Hasta siento que estoy al lobby. Otra ciudad y es muy parecida. Hasta siento que estoy al lobby. Pero tus ojos no se olvidan, aunque estemos lejos tú y yo. Y a veces siento que nada de esto me frena. Y cuando vuelvo al cuarto solo estoy. Te dije que tus ojos nunca se me olvidan, aunque estemos lejos tú y yo.
Contigo todo será igual.
is Jordan. I'm originally from Brooklyn, but I'm now living in LA. And my intentions for LA in 2021 are for the community and community leaders to have a better understanding of one another. Happy New Year.
Hi, my name is Akinti Carter. I'm born and raised in LA, just like my dad. My mom's from Japan. Part of both cultures is loving sports, and my hope for this year is for the Lakers and Dodgers to continue to light the way in spreading positivity and encouragement.
Welcome back to Grand Parks NYELA 2020. We're counting down to the new year in the heart of Grand Park, which is so beautiful, by the way.
That's right.
And we are almost to midnight, mi gente. Every year, Grand Park presents the biggest and brightest New Year's Eve celebration in the heart of downtown Los Angeles. But this year, we're doing things a little differently and bringing the party to you. Now, we're going to continue to showcase eclectic flavors straight from LA. I'm excited, Eddie.
Hey, I'm excited too, mi gente latina. Yes. Aquí vamos, con aquí hay, aquí hay.
Yeah, hey. Hey, esté conmigo si no está contigo. Y solo lo saben dos de sus amigas. Por eso la ves con algún hoodie mío. Me dijo que de ti ya estaba aburrida. Pero nos dimos un beso y no es nada grave. Y me fui de ahí, pero tonto olvidé mis llaves. Y tiré el mensaje, ella vino a buscarme. Y se veía linda sin ropa y sin maquillaje. Lo que hizo a mí me puso mal, ella me puso a volar. Déjame tenerte, tenerte de frente, para conocernos y poder hacerlo. La forma en que miras encima de los lentes, no dejes de hacerlo, ey, no dejes de hacerlo, baby. Déjame tenerte, tenerte de frente, para conocernos y poder hacerlo. La forma en que miras encima de los lentes, no dejes de hacerlo, ey, no dejes de hacerlo. Busca en tu nombre, babe, por todita la red.
Hey, Jessica, that was an incredible performance from AQUIHAY AQUIHAY. Now, when we come back, we're going to hear from some of the most groundbreaking organizations in Los Angeles as they reveal why 2020 has meant so much for them in their communities. We are celebrating NYE in the heart of Grand Park, the park for everyone, everywhere. We'll be right back with more of our NYE LA 2020.
Bonjour, je suis Marguerite de Paris et voici Joaquim de Los Angeles.
Olá, eu sou Gibi dos Santos, de Salvador, Bahia.
Mon intention pour 2021 pour la ville de Los Angeles est que la communauté puisse se retrouver de façon chaleureuse, qu'on passe des soirées longues et inoubliables.
A vida volte ao normal, que a gente possa se encontrar e voltar ao futebol, ver meu filho crescer com os amiguinhos por perto. Vivendo, brincando e não.
Meu nome é Angélica Vadillo e que haja prosperidade, que haja saúde, que a economia comece a avançar, porque la necessitamos todos.
Welcome back to Grand Park NYE LA 2020.
Hola, my name is Marty Preciado, and I am the program manager here at Grand Park. Our team at Grand Park and the Music Center is proud to present tonight's NYELA 2020 as we celebrate our resilience and toast to the close of this challenging year. Before we wrap up 2020, we want to acknowledge our community's accomplishments by presenting a public art installation here in Grand Park that opened this month. The installation's theme is Ground Our Present, Dot Our Future, and showcases reflections from Angelinos who embody the values of compassion, collaboration, and community. Take a look.
During COVID, we learned that the community of Pomona is resilient. They're very determined to collaborate, and they really value family and as well as their community. And it was through the arts that we were able to really bring this to life.
We're an organization that serves to present, promote, and present the Philippine culture through dance and music. And our members are comprised of folks from the ages of 5 to 85. We performed all over LA and all over the world. And we are excited to be part of Grand Park's project.
What it really pointed out to me was, again, this resilience, whether it's old or young, and that is to bring you our stories and our histories to everyone who needs to know that Chinese American history is United States history.
We are all individuals who are going through our own process, our own healing journeys, and that is the priority in order to help our community. We are selfless people. We are community-oriented people, so we are always trying to help everyone around us.
Community power looks very different in my community. All of the issues that we see happening in Los Angeles at this current moment are experienced in the Antelope Valley. Our goal is to have people come together to form coalitions and to bring our community together and bring Los Angeles together, all the way from Lancaster and Palmdale, the Antelope Valley, making one Los Angeles County.
It's the opportunity to stay engaged, to have a voice, to offer a way of empowerment and continue to offer a sense of connection despite the challenges.
One of our strengths is being tapped into the underground, and it's really the underground where the best ideas bubble up from, and it's the ideas from the underground that emerge and can shift and shape the thoughts of the mainstream. And so to be tuned in and aligned with what people are thinking in those worlds and to give voices to these community members who might not be heard on mainstream media, that's really our power as an organization. And so we're focused on giving voices and giving a space for people to express themselves who otherwise might not have that freedom and form of expression.
So we have to really stick together and show the importance of solidarity, the importance of empowerment, of uplifting one another, because I feel like when we do come together, we can create a lot of noise and we can create a lot of essential social change that is overdue, you know, long time coming.
Community power is coming together, sharing our stories, our grief, our heartache, uplifting each other and leaning on each other and trying to make it through this very chaotic year.
Grand Park is powered by the Music Center with free events that bring all Angelinos from all walks of life together. Help the beloved Grand Park thrive by donating. Text Grand Park to 41444 for more information. Next up, Eddie, I'm so excited. We have a performance by rapper and fashion icon who we first saw on the reality series Sisterhood of Hip Hop. Since then, she has made some major waves on songs with Pharrell, YG, J Balvin, Russ, and Rich the Kid. Here's Bia.
Bia, Bia.
CB on the beep. Hey, hey. I like long walks with my to the bank. I'm a maniac, two breaths to the back. Where is CC at? Left is left on red for what he said, but I ain't calling back. If I wanted that, check my, send we on the left. I'm always active, never hiding, never ever lacking. Double C my tag, watch my back, cause I'm in my grass. People getting bolder, wearing faces. I was running late to the jet, but Kev made it wait. Pick me up in the orange Wraith with the paper plates. Took a loss, then I called a play. I made a way. Wrist Stanley Cup, I can show you how to skate. Hey, hey. I like long walks with my to the bank. Cool, I need a prank. Uh-huh. If we talking about these levels, I'm the highest in my rank. I'm so thirsty for this money, I sell water to a sink. I'm the coldest I know, I'm still freezing in a mink. I need it twice like I was jinxed. I need it all of all you think. I need my back and in my front and all deposits where we link. Big fish, all large, big shark, rich and Millie, wrist watch, rim, big glocks, big bills, big knots, blue face, new mops, free the homies, cops, love my nose. Show you how to skate.
Blew a bag on that, cause he know I'm worth it. Maybelline cover girl for certain. And my body on point, they be like, who's your surgeon? Turns out, I'm never in a drought. And from what these say, I look better in person. I'm already getting used to the lurking. Man, these can't stop, they the regular version. Whips German, coins I earned them. Baby daddies, I'm still perfect. $100,000 car just to slam the doors in. Made him quit the drink cause it was f***ing up his organs. Act like future but they say they want a Lauren. The irony, huh, quit trying me. Okay, take me out the Barneys if you proud of me. I like baguettes, I like Pateks, boy, if you drowning me. I'm not f***ing no n***a if he don't deserve it. Blew a bag on that cause he know I'm worth it. Maybelline cover girl for certain. And my body on point, they be like, who's your surgeon? True story, you broke for me. I've been counting hundreds ever since I was a shorty. I get to the money and you know it's mandatory. Asking for my time when you know you can't afford it. I'ma spend his money, I'ma save mine. Cause I'ma bail him out if he do jail time. Or empty out the safe if he ain't worth the wait. Cause I'ma get mine or do him real slime. I promise you gon' love it, I'll be worth the chase. Cause I could be the drinker to your Kevin Gates. He tryna f*** me while we on a second date. He got these b****s thirst, but I just can't relate. Spend that bag for real. Spend that bag if you love me. I got 10,000 b****s wanna feel this. But you can only get it if you're lucky. I'm not f***ing no n***a if he don't deserve it. Blew a bag on that b****, cause he know I'm worth it. Maybelline cover girl for certain. And my body on point, they be like, who's just searching? True story, you broke for me. I've
I've been counting hundreds ever since I was a shorty. I get to the money and you know it's mandatory. Asking for my time when you know you can't afford it.
Like the way she work, ayy. She always puts me first, ayy. And I know I've been around, but I swear you got the best on earth.
On the floor and it's getting nasty. He ain't keeping his hands up off my arrow cheeks. I got something to give him, and if he asks me, I'm not feeling up, baby. I let him gas me. Light me up,
light me up,
light me up. I done seen the whole world and ain't knowing that hot as us. Bank rolls, dank roll, they ain't really as loud as us. I be hoping that it's love, but it really just be the lust. Anything for a rush now. It's Van Nuys on a touchdown. It's a cold world, get a bus down. How you get my mind before my body and my trust now? He said life is too short and he think that we should fuck now. I think I'm finna break him, it's gonna be quick. He know I ride that till I get seasick. Wavy little bitch to talk that east nasty, but don't put nothing past me. Now I got the poopsie and the power if you
like
ask
the
me.
Like the way she work, ayy. She always puts me first, ayy. And I know I've been around, but I swear you got the best on earth.
Drip on the floor and it's getting nasty. He ain't keeping his hands up off my arrow cheeks. I got something to give him, and if he asks me, I'm not filling up, baby. I let him gas me.
That was Bia and Jessica, man.
Yes.
She definitely took this New Year's Eve party to the next level. The countdown is on as we wait for the clock to strike midnight. Ya casi son las 12.
Yes.
And we're checking in with fans online toda la noche throughout the show. What changed for you this year? Connect with us on social media using the hashtag NYELA. And don't go nowhere. This is Grand Parks
NYELA 2020.
Hi, my name is Michael DeCruz, and I'm from Compton, California. And my intentions this year for my city would be peace and to just bring like understanding to each and everybody. We're still in the aftermath of the Me Too movement and the Black Lives Matter movement, and there's a lot going on.
Welcome back, mi gente, to Grand Parks NYELA 2020. Jessica, we are just minutes away from bringing 2020. ¿Estás lista?
I'm so ready. Yes.
We're almost there to a close, and I can't wait. ¿Sabes qué? No se te olvide to share your stories with us on social media. Share about your year. We want to know about you. Por ejemplo, Jessica, what made you proud in 2020?
Man, just getting through the year, to be honest.
So, ¿qué esperas? Let us know by using the hashtag NYELA on social media. Now, 2020 has had its shares of ups and downs, but throughout it all, Los Angeles and the community stood tall. Let's take a quick look at the year in review with our LA Rewind.
2020 began as a year filled with optimism, but quickly transformed into a season of dashed dreams. Kobe Bryant, AKA the Black Mamba, died tragically, and in an instant, a piece of our great city died along with him. Shortly after, the COVID-19 pandemic hit Los Angeles and the world with a devastating blow that has altered our society and shifted the livelihood of so many families. Communities were turned upside down as wildfires roared across California. But the most shocking moment of it all hit the country when the deaths of George Floyd and countless Black lives ignited action towards liberation. People from all walks of life banded together to make their voices heard for justice, reform, and equality. Even in our darkest and most challenging times, there have been bright lights of hope and excitement in 2020. The strength of LA has been tested, but our city has continued to rise above adversity to spread peace, love, and hope for today, tomorrow, and for a prosperous new year. I got you, you got me. This is LA, we got each other.
Throughout the year, we have witnessed our share of wins and losses, but nothing has been more electrifying than watching our LA teams. And this year's sports season, we experienced perseverance firsthand through the home runs and the slam dunks of our home teams. You sabe que, Jessica? It's time to take a look back at LA through sports. My favorite, with our segment, I Got You, You Got Me. Mi gente, check it out. This is LA, la ciudad de Los Angeles, the city of angels. We have long been a city of champions. UCLA, USC, the Kings, the Ducks, the Angels, the Sparks, the Galaxy, and more. We know how to win, not just on the playing field, but in life. We withstand challenges y continuamos representando nosotros mismos como la ciudad de campeones, as the home of champions. We show our colors like no other city. The LA Football Club, the Rams, the Chargers, the Clippers. They play with pride, and it's the everyday fans who are the winners. We are Team LA. I got you. You got me. This is LA, and we got each other. As we weather the storm of the coronavirus, remember, we're going through this together. The people make LA great. Go Dodgers.
Best birthday gift ever.
Go Lakers.
Hey Rams fans, and my Ramily, it's John Johnson III here from your LA Rams. I just want to wish you all a safe and happy new year. Go Rams.
This is Keenan Allen from the Los Angeles Chargers, and I'm here to wish you a happy new year.
Hola a toda la familia del LA Galaxy, soy Javier El Chicharito Hernández y solamente les quería desear que tengan un feliz año nuevo y que todos sus sueños se puedan hacer realidad en este año y toda la salud pueda llegar a ustedes.
Feliz año nuevo a todos los fans del LAFC.
Hi, Ram fans. This is Hall of Famer Eric Dickerson, and I want to wish all of you a healthy and happy new year. I know it's tough in these pandemic times, but I just want to say happy new year to every Ram fan all over the world. So go Rams, Eric Dickerson. Happy new year.
A major shout out to all of our sports teams for giving us some hope and something to look forward to game after game. And guess what, mi gente? We are inching closer to 2021, so stay tuned. Because we have a very special performance from superstar producer Steve Aoki in Grand Park. We'll be right back.
My name is Jesse Acevedo. I'm from right here in Boyle Heights. My intentions for 2021 is peace, love, unity, most importantly, family. And some back-to-back championships for the Dodgers and the Lakers would be the icing on the cake.
Hi, my name is Sarita Butler. I'm from Inglewood, California. And my intention for 2021 is for the city of Los Angeles to have more gratitude.
Jessica, como en un partido de los Dodgers, we're in the home stretch. Just a few more minutes until we cross into 2021. ¿Y cómo te sientes, Jessica?
I cannot tell you how excited I am, and you can feel that energy here in Grand Park. This show is absolutely electrifying, just like the countdown to 2021. Check it out.
Eso estuvo buenísimo. Feliz año nuevo a toda mi gente latina alrededor del mundo.
That's right. Cheers to 2021. We're going to take all the party to the next level with a special set from super producer and DJ who continues to influence LA culture.
Yes. Hey, his artists have given us some amazing vibes throughout the night, and now it's time to hear from the one and only Steve Aoki.
What's up, LA? One, two, adios 2020. Check, check. Happy New Year's, everyone. Let's go.
Paloma, baby.
Dim Mak En Fuego.
Worldwide, baby.
Steve Aoki.
Worldwide, baby.
Y'all ready to do this?
Da, 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 da. Woo! Su mamá cree que ella es una niña sana durante la semana. Pero cuando llega su fin de semana, rápido la mente se le daña. Pide un polvo rosa de su que la ponen a bailar. Dicen que huiciosa, pero está puesta pa' la masa. Síguelo, síguelo. No hay quien, no hay quien la vaya a parar. Síguelo, síguelo. Dicen que huiciosa, pero...
¡Let's go, LA!
Pero está puesta pa' la maldad.
Pick it up, pick it up. LA, I need your energy all the way through my set, alright? Happy New Year! One, two, let's go!
Jackson from Glendale, and my intentions for 2021 are to fill Los Angeles with kindness and love and repair all of the things that happened last year.
Welcome back to Grand Park's NYELA. We are officially in 2021, Jessica. And every year, Grand Park presents the biggest and brightest New Year's Eve celebration in the heart of downtown Los Angeles. And even though this year is a little different, we're still bringing that party, esa fiesta, para ti. And now, more from Steve Aoki.
Yeah.
2021, LA, this is our year.
Estás en sintonía de Grand Parks NYELA. Let's check back with Steve Aoki, who's spinning in Grand Park, and let's keep the vibes going.
Everybody make some noise.
Otro palo y blanco. ¿Y dónde está mi gente?
everybody sing. Hey. Hey. Everybody get off your seats! Let's go! Everybody, let's go!
Get out, go to the beach, have fun, get some fresh air, positive energy, positive vibes. Live.
Live from Grand Park, this is how we do it. Everyone put your hands up in the air. Now I need all of your energy, all of it right now. Let's do this together. I don't care where you are. Let's do it. Jump. We'll be right back.
Everybody jump! Put your hands up, hey, ho, hey. Yes, LA, we made it to 2021. Let's make it a big, beautiful, positive year. Let's do it together. Thank you so much. I love you. My name is Steve Aoki. Make some noise.
Man, tonight was absolutely incredible. You can literally feel the energy here in Grand Park. And Steve, thank you for rocking with us all night long and bringing in the new year in Grand Park, your park, the park for everyone.
That's right. Y también un saludo para Dim Mak En Fuego, along with all the performance organizations and city and county leaders. Sin ustedes, esto no hubiera sido posible.
That's right, Eddie. And of course, huge thank you to Grand Park and the Music Center for creating such an incredible event tonight.
Grand Park is powered by the Music Center with free events que traen a los angelinos together. No matter if we are socially distanced, they will continue to bring incredible experiences todo el año.
That's right, Eddie. It's been so great hanging out with you this
morning. Hey, igualmente, Jessica, un placer. Yes. From us and the entire team here at Grand Park, Happy New Year. Good night, and